Well, Mark, after a goalless draw, how do you reflect on the night?
Probably with disappointment, if I'm honest. You know, they've come here and to do a job, really, and if the first goal goes in, obviously then they've got to come out and attack us a bit more, which leaves gaps for them, for us to exploit, really. But, you know, we're just one of those. We couldn't seem to get that goal tonight, and obviously the goalkeeper's, you know, got man of the match, I think. So it's a disappointing night, really.
How difficult is it to deal with a team that set up in the way they set up tonight?
It's really difficult, no matter who you're playing, what division you're playing, any team, if they set up to frustrate, it's really hard, because, you know, they just fill gaps, and, you know, they put like 10 behind the ball, and it's hard. But, you know, that's down to us to move the ball quickly across the pitch, and, you know, open them spaces up, and, you know, create chances. And, you know, obviously for the penalty, that's what we've done, and it's just one of those. If it goes in, you know, as I said, they've got to come out and attack us a bit more, which leaves more space for us to exploit, and it could have been anything, really.